Hello friends, I am Sim and welcome to my YouTube channel Be Artistic with Sim. Today I am going to make a room dustbin with this waste plastic bottle. I got this plastic bottle with dishwashing liquid. So let's start. First of all, I am going to cut it from the center with the help of this cutter. Just cut it from there. Okay, so you can see that I have cut it down and I got this bucket type shape. Now I'm going to use these acrylic paint markers to draw a cute face on our dustbin. I have taken a black color paint marker and I'm going to draw a face. Draw the eyes, the big eyes. Okay, one eye, and now the another eye. Okay, now I'm gonna draw a big mouth. With teeth. Okay, so I have drawn that face. Now it's time to paint this. Okay, so I am taking this black acrylic paint to paint our dustbin. Take a brush and start painting. Guys, you can see that I have painted this with black acrylic paint, so let it dry out completely. Okay, so now it's all dried up. Now I'm going to color the eyes and the teeth with white color paint. Okay, now right down here, feed me. Okay, so it's done. Now I'm going to give a finishing touch with the help of black acrylic paint marker pen. So just give it a nice finishing with the help of that pen. Now color the eyes with black paint. Okay, so these are the beautiful eyes. Now give it an outline with the white paint. Okay, and now make the white dots in the eyes with white marker pen. And a cute room dustbin with waste plastic bottle is ready. So friends, if you like my videos, please like, comment and share, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Be Artistic with Sim. For more such interesting videos, stay tuned to my channel. Till then, keep watching, keep creating. Okay, bye bye, take care.